Hello everyone, it is me again. In this video I'm going to be talking about the teams that I know for a fact will be in Battlefield, and this is fact, because I can already tell by the gameplay. So this is 100% true unless they fucking end up taking shit out of the game, which I doubt they will, but anyway, as you can see here, this is a German, and this could be an American or British soldier, I'm not sure though, but you'll see that in a minute that this is a German. I've actually paused that quite a good bit, but this is a German World War II slash World War I helmet. And I know that in World War I, the Germans wore a helmet that had a spike in the top most of the time. In fact, I've heard that they wore this styled helmet in World War II, I, but I've never actually seen any pictures or stuff. But in my opinion, I think that helmet looks better than the stupid one with the spike on top. So we know the Germans will be in this, obviously. Now, this could be a British or American. And the reason why is because they both have a similar uniform, they have the same helmet and stuff like that. But the reason why, and I know the Americans will be in this because I've heard the guys with American accents in the trailer. The reason why I think the British will be in this, and they should be in this, because they had 6 million soldiers fighting in World War One, and 700,000 died. And I've researched, I've went and looked how many Americans, US soldiers died in World War One, and I've not even found a straight answer. And if I actually have found an answer, it's about 300,000 or something. So if they don't add the British into this, it's gotta be insulting almost, because they were a big, massive superpower at this time, because the British Empire was still had quite a lot of its countries in that, so it had quite a large influence and a lot of soldiers. But there's another bit in this where you can actually hear what I think is a English soldier shouting, and I'll just get to that in a minute. And this is the exact moment where you hear it. That sounds like a English guy to me. It doesn't sound like he's got a strong English accent, but it definitely doesn't sound like an American accent. So, what I'm pretty sure we can cross off the list, well, absolutely confirmed Americans and Germans, and I don't even need to show you in this chair because the amount of times you can hear an American guy shouting in this is ridiculous. But so it's Americans and Germans and very likely British. I'm going to just for the sake of this video say the British were in this, and I'm pretty sure that's a British tank as well. I'm not really sure, but I'm pretty sure that's a British tank. I just said I'm not really sure, but I'm pretty sure I realise that. But and the last bit I want to be covering is the bit where the Russian soldiers making an appearance, and have a look here. You can't really see it well, but if you look up just simple images of Russian World War One helmets, you can tell that this is a Russian World War One helmet. I don't really know what the uniforms are, but I know that for a fact that is a Russian World War One helmet. And if I end up being wrong, I'm putting this down to dice being inaccurate, because like they could tell by the kind of, it looks like a kind of mining helmet styled thing. And as you see, that's it again. And that is a Russian helmet. If you want to look it up, then now you can. So, what I'm basically saying is there's gotta be 4 teams, which makes sense. There's not gotta be 3, that's weird. It's gotta be Russia, Germany, or Austria. I'm actually not even really too sure, but I'm pretty sure it's Germany, isn't it? No, it's Germany. It's gotta be Russia, Germany, Britain, and the US, and that's basically where it's gotta be. I mean, I've not confirmed this, but just by looking at uniforms and shit like that, if you can identify, then you'll be able to see that this is completely accurate. I mean, look, Russian helmet. We've seen the US uniforms, and we've seen the British uniforms. They basically had the exact same uniform, and we've heard the British soldier shouting, so I don't even really need to say anything else, and that's all I've got to say in this video. Thanks for watching.